This comes from our friend Mick Kinney down there in Stone Mountain, Georgia.